All right, so three hints for NBA 2K22 news have dropped, and like they said, I drop them one by one every single day since the day I uploaded my last video, so like a day or two ago. I'm pretty sure it was like a day or two ago, right? So the first news is this one right here on the screen right now. I mean, the one with the Roman numerals, bro, and like the one on the left goes up to 18, and the one on the right goes up to 13. And there's a lot of theories to this. I'm not gonna really say any of them, because like, I mean, I don't believe any single one of them, to be honest, right? There's nothing to go on by that, just two fucking numbers, right? But the second hint is this one right here, and people say that like if you subtract the numbers or whatever, it goes down to 7, right? It's equal 7. And that's Kevin Durant's number, 7, and like people think that's a hint to him being in the fucking cover, like in the league a few weeks ago. And again, I think that's a little bit of a stretch, but it could happen, you know, you never fucking know. And the other one is this one. So they say like if you subtract the numbers, it goes down to 16, which is the day Kareem Abdul-Jabbar was born. And if you add them, it goes up to 70, which is how old Kareem Abdul-Jabbar is right now. So I think it's connected to him as well. And again, that hints that like at the leak cover of 2K for a few weeks ago, where KD and Kareem were both on the cover, right? And that's pretty much it right now. That we have gonna have three hints, right? Those are two of the hints, or three of the hints actually. And right here, like it shows like we're probably gonna get news on the 13th, I think it is, right? So it's like 5 days, and every single day we're gonna have a new hint. So we still have like three hints to go. Well, we have two hints to go now that the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar one came out, right? But yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm guessing like the next hint might be Dirk. Yeah, it might be Dirk, because we had KD, we had Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. And then the only one that's missing from that leak cover is Dirk, right? So I'm guessing the next one's gonna be Dirk Nowitzki. And then the last one might just be probably the release date. I don't know though. Like I kept saying though, like I'll keep you guys updated if like anything else comes out, bro. And that's pretty much it, bro. Like just like and subscribe, but I'll keep you guys updated, bro. And if anything new happens, I'll have it here as soon as it happens, bro. And that's it, bro. I'm out.